Hello, I welcome you again in our channel InfoHall. Here is the playlist about the Google Play console. I have uploaded different videos about the Google Play console. You can see it about your concerned video. Now in this video I'm going to tell you that how you can upload a different version or a new version of a game to Google Play Store, and how you apply for a different content rating in the Google Play Store for your app. Now let's have a start. This is here. I previously generated a game, guess the car company and win. This is its version. Here is the error. It shows that your game is different from your generator game is different from the available in the Google Play Store. Here its version is 7.3.2z. now here we can see this is the same game available in the Google Play. Here the version is difference 3.2.2dk. the version is this one. Now I am going to tell you how you can upload the revised version of the game, this one, in Google Play console and apply for different content rating. Now you can see here, first I download the APK file. Just click it here and it will be automatically start downloading. I already downloaded it, so I just stop it here. This is I already downloaded it. Now you can log into to your Google Play console account. Here is the your dashboard, this one. This is your game. Now first we change the content rating. Here is the content rating. Start a new question is, just click it here. Click on the game. No, just fear not, sexuality not, gambling. Here to you, please. Yes. Does the game contain playable bingo games? No. Does the games contain playable games? This is the here you place yes, and here it is not. Language barrier. All other option will be the no. Just click on the no. Just save the questionnaires. Now you can calculate the rating. Here you can see simulated gambling. You will give, they will give this certificate 12 and 12 plus simulated gambling. Okay, it's now it is applied. Now just go to the release management, release dashboard, manage released, and manage production. Here is the production. Just click the manage production. It will take some time, not too much, just a little bit wait. Here it will. Now you can click it here, the create release. Here just drop the APK file which you download from the Quick Ninja. Now it start uploading. It will take some time. For the time being, I just pause the video. Now you can see it is uploaded now. Now I have just its version is 7.3.2z. Just write the detail here. Click save. Your changes have been saved. Now review. Warning, we are worrying about the release. Show the existing user. Yeah, can I? This is talking about that existing user should be able to follow this. Now the phone, tablets, you can use to roll out percentage 100%. Just click it here, start rollout and confirm. Here it is, the now it is rollout. Now its version is 7.3.0. Now it will take time to approve. It is still take time 2 to 3 hours to get live your app in Google Play Store. Here it is also, just I refresh it here, it still have a old version. Okay, and in Quick App Ninja it's also showing the old version, because it will also take time. Here it is the old version, it will also take time to update it. Now I will pause the video for 2 or 3 hours so I can show you the proof that it will approve or not. When you adjust this rating, then put calculate rating, then here you apply for the rating. Just click it there, apply for. This is the option you will see. You just read it and click on the yes. Here, content it is applied for this rating. It will take 2 or 3 hours, then they will reply us either it is recommended or not. Okay, just I pause the video again. Now let's have a check for the proof. Now here you can see the, this is our app, this is that is Google in Google Play Store. This version is this one and rating 3+ for this one. Now I'm going to refresh it. Here you can see the current version has been changed, 7.3.2 Z, and rated for 12+ simulated gambling. Our rating is approved and our new version is also published in the Google Play Store. Here you can also see in the release dashboard that there is a 7.3.2 Z. okay, this is now you can see that how you can do it, and with the proof I show you with it the proof. They can also email us about the rating certificate. This is our certificate, approved rating certificate. Okay, that's all from my side. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel. This is our channel Info All, and like and share our video so it can reach everybody. Thanks.